know political campaigns can be rough, but Wentworth's attacks on Elizabeth Ames Jones are exactly what's wrong with politics today. To belittle all women by referring to Elizabeth as this woman and depicting her as a cartoon puppet shows that Wentworth and his attitude don't belong in the Texas Senate. Elizabeth Ames Jones is a proven office holder. This woman is voting for that woman. Join me.
Elizabeth Ames Jones, a conservative we can trust.